Let's see. If I look at Friends.
I'll have to know
that
I worked really hard to make this happen.
That's not a
key. Yeah, actually, the stream brought to you tonight by Hero. We Ace for canceled, and if it was going to be Hero and I...
I don't know, but I haven't played this game in a long time, so I'm not really sure what I'm doing, so I'm just going to keep this and call it a day.
Yeah, it's getting a little wild.
I haven't played Legacy in a while. I played Standard 2 weeks ago, and that's the last time I'm playing Standard.
What'd you play?
Blue Red Control.
How did it feel?
It was great. I loved it.
Yeah.
Play Standard?
I'm thinking about getting into it.
Really?
I'm probably going to buy it on Magic Online and test there first. Because the threshold for Standard players is pretty low, so I think it'd be very easy for me to prize other than that.
Do you think I'm playing Blue Red?
Yeah.
I really like the deck. I think it's great.
It's the fact that it's blue and red makes me.
I don't think I should put 6. I'm just gonna keep this scry. That seems like it. So
need a 5.
This is and then this is the scry. So I think I'll just probably keep that on top.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go for it. Go. Okay. Cool.
Yes. Welcome, Joe.
Go.
Captain Jorgensen. Thanks, guys, for hanging out.
Goblin.
Sure. Yeah.
Sure. Definitely picking up the motorcycle going by, that's for sure.
Good.
Glad you guys can experience the ambiance.
I have a pretty good idea of what you're going to play.
Five.
I guess Starfire.
Oh, Goblin Master.
Yep.
He's here, buddy. Welcome. Happy birthday to you, and Goblin has promised. Yep. And we got Frenchie out from under the bridge just to play it for you.
Yep. It's a good bridge.
19. Wow.
Getting old.
That's what I thought you were going to play last turn. Okay.
Turn.
Yep.
Go ahead.
That could be his dad.
Could you?
Yeah.
Did you sleep with his mother?
No, fucking my age.
That's rude. It's his birthday.
Jeez.
Just trash talking.
Man. He's got some.
That's a wig wig.
Just took that to a completely different direction.
Curveball.
Merely saying that I was old.
Try to say you're old, but yes.
I did not have anything to do with this one.
Yes.
Yes, sure.
Frenchie, you're getting all hyped for your return. That was his part of his plan. Just go dark for a few months, come back, get all the hype.
Maybe after a couple more beers, I'll tell you what crazy shit happened.
No, he said he wants you to tell him how wrong we're playing.
I'm playing perfectly,
well,
as far as I know.
As far, obviously.
Okay, I'm gonna come back.
Sure.
Cool. Figured.
Yes, he's gonna.
That's three.
Jump in the block.
Yeah.
Three, right?
Yep.
Yeah, two.
Yeah. Yep. I got your card trigger a card. My card trigger three.
That's pretty good.
Customizes with mana, so.
Good.
This is the problem with your deck. I don't know what the hell to expect right here.
Sounds like a problem.
I like how that's a problem with your deck, though.
Yeah.
Like,
no, because I've never played against
problem
with Reggie. No, I haven't played against 4C control before, so I don't know what to expect in this situation. I got Karen and Goblin.
Yeah.
Cast Scarred Cross. Sure. Cast Guard Warship.
Sure. Three
combat.
For. Uh-huh. Play.
Okay.
Are you on Cast Brainstorm?
Yep.
Chris, are you on Twitter?
What's up?
Are you on Twitter?
Yeah.
What's your...
Sexy Chris? I'm just gonna scoot.
Is it really?
I'm just gonna scoot.
Is that Sexy Chris?
Yeah, that's Sexy Chris, yeah.
Wait, what?
Early adopter. I'm just
gonna
scoot.
Wow, you got just no number, no underscore? Just add Sexy Chris?
Yeah,
wow.
Yeah.
Man, that's a good one.
Tons
that's
of,
like,
tons of lands and counters.
That's
not
like...
Gonna, not gonna do it.
That's like in, like, Anonymous in Yahoo. Like, that's good.
Yeah, I haven't used it in a long time though.
Sure.
Do you want to play a board game or do you want to do another game one?
That's up to you.
I don't care. What do you guys want to do?
I'll do board game.
Yeah, go with that game too.
I don't really know what to board it against.
Did you ever find the weapons?
Yeah, they're here.
Oh, okay. The invisible weapons.
I mean, I don't think Red Blitz seem that good against four colors. There's a bunch of bolts and interlocks, and I think there's a color guns command.
Alright, I was messing around with social media. I had a game one go.
I won.
Yeah, I drew the six, and I drew a bunch of
lands.
Yeah, not just the lands, but I just drew a bunch of counters after he's got double counter. I just didn't have any removal that I drew into, so.
Drew a card, then drew him a card, I play a card, then...
I like goblins. They make funny little popping sounds when they die.
It's a Strict Prospector.
Yes, it is. Definitely. Yeah, Crimson Viper, welcome to the stream. Hey, Joe, thanks for hanging out, man. You know you're always welcome on Wednesdays. You can always come down. Probably a little late tonight, but... Open invitation.
Who's that?
Joe Random Dredge.
Oh, yeah, I asked him.
Yeah.
I guess it was a traffic.
Dredge, show us what you're doing with your sideboard plan over there.
Dude, I'm like, pretty much, it's just guesswork. It's educated guess. Basically, put this in because obvious reasons and take these in because he's out.
Yeah.
Okay. Because I don't think he has anything that interacts with this card. Oh, yeah, see. I don't think it's anything that interacts with this card, except for Baleful's Tricks. But that's fine, because my best creature can block by that. And this thing, I don't think is going to get enough value out of killing creatures. Like, I don't think the board souls are going to be that great. It's not like D&T, when we have just a million things in play, and this card just plague wins. As opposed to this thing, which attacks from a slightly different angle.
Did you get Red Blast?
No.
Too many colors to worry about.
Yeah.
Alright, this is what I did. Checking out these. Doesn't seem very good.
What flavor text is that?
Yeah.
Supposedly it takes them to throw cursed things?
No, not above that. The whole giant wall text.
About Runic?
Okay.
It's just listing every version of the flavor text, I think, so you get a bug. Yeah, my favorite is, I don't think we could teach them to throw the cursed things. No, they gotta run in holding them.
Okay, so what do you think are the chances of the commander decks being goblin?
Pretty high. The only reason I think it might not be is because they did the dual decks as goblins versus something. Or folk, I think, right?
No. Was it?
Yeah, I think that's the coming dual decks, isn't it?
I don't know if it's merfolk. I don't know if it's goblin.
I thought it was Goblin versus Merfolk. It's not Goblin versus Elf, because that's an old one.
Yeah, that's true.
So I think it's red versus blue, which they like to do. And they run on
here. We need new goblins so badly. It's just.
We do, and I would like to see some. Yeah, it is Merfolk. Oh,
man.
The Goblin Master would know.
that worries me, because I really want a new 10th Street Hooligan type of goblin. I think it's way overdue.
It's entirely possible they do some sort of tribe that has, like, hybrid, you know, like goblin something, you know?
Goblin cats?
Goblin zombie, yeah.
Goblin cat?
Goblin slivers.
Yeah, they're a zombie cat. There's definitely that.
And there's dragon avatar or something like that.
Zombie cat.
Zombie cat. Alright,
more guys. I'll be on that.
Okay.
I didn't think anything's been leaked from the commander set yet. What's been leaked?
I mean, you gotta think about this for a minute.
Frenchie likes it, instantly keeps it, gives a thumbs up, and then dives into the tank.
I'm gonna keep.
Me too.
It's a smooth play. It's a high level play.
Yeah.
Okay, ready?
Yeah,
world
yeah, go ahead. Alright.
Mental warfare.
Chemical warfare. It's a good song.
It is.
Have you seen Slayer live before?
I don't have metal.
What?
Party Cannon.
I don't know what that is.
Yeah, you do. You do. Every time I say this, you forget it. It's with the big poster of all the metal bands' names, and the one that stuck out looks like Party City logo on.
Oh,
yeah.
Yeah. I do remember that.
Yes, you do.
That's you sure.
Because it's the best band. Oh, so you're saying because the new set has goblins, you don't think it'll be in the commanders? It's fair. It's a fair guess. This will also be their time to do some tribes that are less loved.
Goblin doesn't seem a goblin in
here. If it's Minotaurs, I won't be surprised for a second. They've been trying to push those for the last, 5-6 years.
I
think dwarves failed in the last set, is what they said.
Orcs?
Dwarves.
Orcs. Orcs they don't have, right? Like they
don't have anymore?
I don't think orcs
actually.
Well, I mean, it might be like an old one, but I don't think it's one they use anymore. I'm not sure of that.
Interesting. Maybe some of the other red tribes.
Dragons?
Yep.
Got it.
Ooh,
cats would be funny. Well, they have Leonin, right? That's got a lot of cats, quote unquote.
Isn't that white though?
Yeah. They could be white green, technically, because the White Plains Walker cat, whatever his name is. Yeah, he went white green.
It's not a good cat.
That's good.
Yeah, the old pump fake from Frenchie.
Yeah.
I'm a big fan of that play. I think you can do it every chance you get. Keep on your toes.
I am, dude, every time. I keep you on.
I learned that from Frenchie, so.
Psychological warfare.
Yeah, Frenchie's the master of psychological warfare. Look at the legacy. He's left me with PTSD for sure. He cut, because of this.
That was really sweet.
Yeah.
I'm sorry, I really enjoyed that.
Confusion in the ranks.
Yes.
Like in show and tell. Sneak attack specifically. Literally, there's no answers, especially when you show and tell it in. It's rough. to.
Sure.
I wake up in cold sweat sometimes thinking about it.
Oh,
I
can't
even
know.
It looks like Chris is doing exactly what he wants, which is starting to fill the board with new guys that do interesting things.
Sure.
Where's him?
He's on the man of the map plan, which is pretty much plan B for goblins when they don't have a board presence.
No, it's just a mid-game plan.
It's a game plan you pretty much utilize any time you
This is an instant.
Okay, yeah, sure.
The character responds to me, definitely.
Oh, no, yeah, I don't know what you're going to do. Go ahead, sorry.
Yep.
That would be really bad if I did that.
Okay, I'm going to destroy an artifact and make you destroy it.
Okay. I did one.
Definitely
okay.
Gonna
have response. Yeah. Infinity Reduce Practice is pretty good. Three here, one here. Exiling, Tarkov.
Sure.
So
those guys,
and
then. Friendship basically creates two cards for two cards.
And then you just
reap
and then you discard a card.
Yeah.
Oh, it looks like a product lead for the...
Is it for the cat thing?
I think it's for the merfolk.
I see. What? Cat, what?
Oh, no, feline. No, it's feline ferocity.
Yeah,
kitty cats. That's interesting, cats. They're just trying to win favor with the Reddit generation. Trying to meme their way into our hearts.
Two cards?
Yep.
Yep.
You're up.
Prisoner?
Great.
End of
turn.
So if they do cats, does that mean they're going to do dogs? It's just like...
They're pretty good about the position right now.
Dogs could be cool. They could be like the Egyptian, you know, dog. Might be Anubis. The warrior dog. The man-bodied dog head.
Have we had dogs?
I feel like we had something
sure.
like that.
Okay. Sure. Right.
Hounds. We've had hounds. Yeah, hounds. That's right. I'm pretty sure I listened to a podcast where Mario was talking about how he wanted dog to be like a type, and then you'd have like a subtype where you could do like, you know, pound or whatever.
Pass.
Yeah. Cards in hand.
And this is where Richie starts to try and reshape his hand. Which it does.
One, two,
he flips.
Ah, no!
Only one.
Oh,
it's a tutor, but it's fine.
Good combat.
Sure.
Sure.
It's fine. We're going to.
You do push
any
events.
Yep.
Green leader, unfortunately.
This is other goblins, right?
No. All goblins.
All goblins have
haste and plus one.
Sure. This is gonna, and I'm gonna target Colby again. I'll block here.
Okay.
And then before damage, I'm gonna kill Paladriver and make you discard a card.
Okay. anonymity away from
us. I know, he did with Dark Tester. You'll obviously do for another one, but.
Go ahead.
I'm going to pulse.
Mm-hmm.
One of them take two. So,
I think we're gonna
race now. Okay. You want to go up
the
tab? No. Give me a
garden.
Yeah.
Stop there.
I'll take it. Ponder.
Okay. Sounds good.
Let's do it.
You guys, are we still online? Okay, yeah, there. Our stats are saying offline, but I think it's Twitch messing up. But it's like well, in transit, so we're good. That's pretty good.
Two cards, huh?
Mm-hmm. Puts back a jack of hearts and ten spades. In a raw game? French got tapped down by Rich Import. And Chris did not sacrifice any response, so he just got tapped.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yep.
This guy.
Okay.
For combat. I'm going to second for it.
Sure.
Okay.
That's how you counter the broken
game. Okay.
Yep.
Tap the Batman.
Batman is cash.
Okay.
Go to attacks.
Sure.
Second main.
Ringleader Tarfire, game over?
Yeah, that'd be good.
Yeah.
Unless coming up to the dead.
Ringleader land Tarfire.
Yep.
Yep.
Upkeep, tap, and then
move.
I'm
guessing Christian's going to take all the red, probably.
Yeah. Oh, actually, I'm going to tap all the
black. You take all the black, yeah.
What's black for?
Cold God's Command, Abrupt Decay, Abrupt Strix.
I don't care about any of those except for Abrupt Strix.
I don't know if he's playing Lily on
the
thing.
Probably not. What's anything green, any green creatures? I think have like three blues who can train in.
I feel like green's probably mostly for, I imagine, Death Rite.
Okay, so I'm going to tap. Oh, Death Rite, you're right.
Which I can cast on green or black, so.
Right.
You can't stop me from playing Death Rite.
Okay, in that case, I'm just going to do. Okay.
Sounds good. I'm
going
to drop.
Yep.
Same ones?
Yeah. No. The blacksmiths.
Yep.
What are we worried about in black, primarily? Direct seconds.
Decay.
Got it.
Looking for a blood moon here.
Yeah, blood moon's not life. I guess it is a plus. Blood moon plus another portion of it, right?
Yeah.
So back to play legal.
One more motion.
That's a card.
Sure.
Yeah.
Go.
That's that one race.
Sure.
So that legacy GP they announced, it's only the team.
Yeah.
Okay.
But there
so
is a modern one too.
I was let down a little bit. I was like, oh, it's a third legacy of one event. One event is a third legacy. Sweet. It better than nothing, I guess, right?
Man, red over black. I didn't think about that, honestly. I didn't think about the green red plan. But I think the only red card he plays is like instant speed cards. It's like.
Yeah, like the
like, yeah, go ahead.
Yeah.
Upkeep. Upkeep again. Upkeep. Trop. And. Undergrounds Sea?
Yeah,
that's a good idea. Jorgensen, by the way, we found out who Auron Master was from last time, that guy we had to ban. It was
okay.
A bunch of guys
yeah.
on one account from our local Trop trolling
yeah,
us. You need to ban them, but.
I can still watch, right?
I'm sure they have other accounts if they really cared.
You have Goblin tokens?
I have some somewhere. We threw this together last minute, Goblin Master, because Hero was awesome enough to not only pull the stream together, but remember that we promised this for your birthday, so I'll go look for tokens to get me the next game. Unless Hero's got some new bag. He might be heading that way.
Okay. Trigger.
Mm-hmm. Got it. Oh yeah, of course he has it for his Foppy Day.
Two cards, yes.
It's not in play.
It's not yet.
No.
I play some
of
them. That's a pretty good ability. 7-1 Hero Goblin token.
Upkeep. I'm gonna pay.
Okay.
And I'm gonna draw?
Yep.
Yeah, sorry, Irvington. We found out who they were, and they were just local guys from the shop. But you don't have to have been. You can do a band.
Sure.
Yep. Tucker.
Yep.
Pretty good trade.
Yep.
I like it. Mikey?
Yep.
Upkeep. These two again.
And she takes the appropriate CMA. Mm-hmm.
Thank you.
Mm-hmm.
I'll brainstorm.
Sure.
Make that.
This is actually
the
result,
right? Make that. Lemonade out of these lemons.
What happened to the park fire?
I got exiled like turn two or something because of parking assist.
Oh no, but it walked.
Yeah. I concur. I
killed the Death Fairy.
And then this one's gonna get, and I'm just gonna push the
Blackie.
And then I'm gonna go to my drop.
Yeah.
Go ahead.
I'm probably gonna. Oh shit.
Sure.
I'm gonna go after on here. Cards in?
What?
No, something better.
Ring Eater? Ring Eater is simply the best game you can draw right now. Okay.
Question is, you have one card in hand, right?
Mm-hmm.
So you have to have a removal spell, otherwise you lose. Is it worth doing that? Is it worth trying to go all in on that? I guess you can have like Snapcaster or anything. Are you only playing two? Even more than that? I don't know if that's true.
Yeah, I don't remember the four color list, and I'm sure Chris will tell us later. I don't know if they're on two or if they're on four. I don't think they're on four, since it's too much for a four color. Two would be absolutely the minimum. I could see probably three, maybe.
What's the safest person? Okay, so there's three cards I can get. Like, Warchief, War Marshal, or Ringleader. Ringleader just can, like, go nuts.
Yeah, if you hit right.
Warchief can win me the game if he doesn't have anything. I don't think that's likely to happen. And War Marshal is just super safe against removal.
I think, I don't know what you're doing. I said Ringleader or die.
Ringleader seems probably kind of like non-goblins out of the
way. Well, because if you hit, I don't know, I think if you hit one, obviously you're coming out.
I'm at 4 and you're at 17.
Yeah, like I think trying to push it.
Warchief seems pretty safe.
Warchief?
Okay. I mean, you're gonna find out what's in my hand in a second anyway, right? So.
Yeah, well, okay. So if you bolt Warchief, I attack for one, you play Trine, I'm just gonna screw you.
So if you play Ringleader and get 2 to 4 goblins, and they both turn 5 turns anyway.
So, I mean, like, Ringleader isn't lethal this turn, but, like, the idea is if I draw 3 goblins, it's gonna be lethal no matter what because the card advantage isn't too much.
Is that really true? Is this a main?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. So, it's a. You don't have to search. I mean, like, you can just go and find if
it's
required, but I don't think they had that back then.
Yeah,
so, I'm just gonna show you that I have Leopold, which I can't cast, and this is gonna be a Thoughtseize, which I can't do anything with. This I needed that. I needed one deeper.
Two cards to me.
Yeah, one card.
Yeah.
I needed that so I could draw the Leopold. In hindsight, I think what I should have done is I should have brought in Ithing Beetle, which I didn't consider.
If you're
going
to do a third, you're more than welcome to.
Sure, I'm going to do that.
I think I'm going to take out. Here, I have another fan if you need another quieter one. I can bring out.
Okay, so. Delve Master. In case
limited
of removal, it's probably better to get a Mog War Marshal. Because that way you have too many bodies for a spot removal to do anything.
But
unless
so
he has a second deluge.
My thing
but then, if it is a second deluge, then the token still comes up.
My thinking was if you get Ringleader, you have a 2-2 that's going to swing.
Right.
Like, he's only 4 life, so he's
so
got
a 4
right there.
Uh-huh.
You know, if he doesn't have
that.
If not, you refill 1 to 4 goblins. Like,
right.
So, and what if you get Tarmire? You know, like.
I can't hit Tarmire.
You can't. Why?
I only played 3 of them. I played Old Tarmire.
And you
played
them all? Okay.
I should check that before.
Yeah.
I could hit, like. Skirt Prospector?
That seems like a better trade. Jason's kind of bad against the wide goblin deck.
It's really bad.
Yeah.
Yeah, you need to play something either. Though I'm really happy that Grunt's seeing more play.
It's just removal.
Yeah, no, totally. It's great against, like, True Name.
Yeah.
But it hasn't seen play, at least that I was aware of, since, like, extended. So.
So I'll just show you, like, the rest of the board. So I'm actually missing a board card. I think it's on the dial, so I'll double check in another deck. But none of these are really relevant. I mean, Fossey is like a guess, it's okay, but I don't know, it's not great. But it seems terrible to draw that later on.
It's really bad.
Yeah.
I mean, like, it's fine, like turns like 1 through 3, so you can snipe my Ringleader.
Yeah, yeah.
But after Ringleader goes off, it gets really bad.
Yeah.
Okay.
Let's try this.
Yeah, I know. I know how that works. Also, if there's a Goblin War Chief and Thalion in play, Tar Fire costs 1 red. Doesn't cost an extra mana.
What was that? What's that?
If there's Thalion and War Chief in play, Tar Fire still costs 1 red.
Yeah, yeah.
Hey, thanks for the follow. I follow it, man. Good to have you.
Glad to see that our Jorgensen has a good taste in counter spells. Very nice.
Jorgensen's one of our regulars. He's
nice.
Actually one of our mods as well.
Sweet.
We went down the law last week on some rolls.
Nice.
Backhand in the red on the screen.
Good work. Yeah, it's my favorite.
Yeah,
counter
really,
spell, for sure.
Really triggered about
that. We were excited that we got 2 trolls. We're like, yeah, we're making it now.
Nice. Moving on up.
Yeah. Hey, what's up, Sloan? Which Sloan, though?
Okay,
a good Sloan or the bad Sloan?
I tried.
And the answer to that question will tell me who it is. Actually, that will tell me nothing. They'll both answer, it's the good fun.
Yep.
Right, sure. Oh, look at Seth Butters here. I hear that guy's getting an Overwatch.
It's pretty good. It's pretty good.
Okay.
What? Ooh. It's a seven or I've been lot of song.
All right.
Sovereign all over the place.
I see that coming.
Go ahead.
As long as I don't have more lands, it's
it is happening
good.
Yet.
Go.
You just thought
he's gonna draw into something good.
Took a Tar Fire away. Oh boy.
He's gonna hit something good.
Well, he's not gonna hit lands.
Exactly.
He's got all of them already.
That makes my Mirror Eater insane.
Against everything that deck is. No, I mean, well, it does a little bit, but.
A little bit.
He's not entirely wrong in that, but.
Yeah.
He's gonna
draw.
Yeah,
yeah.
Unless he's really unlucky.
I'm
not
good.
Sure.
Oh, come on. Oh,
come on.
Oh, come on.
Oh, come
on.
Simon, can you, can you carry me this season? I've lost like 600 comp points. I fell from like 2200 to like 1600. I need someone to carry me home.
Well, yeah.
I don't know how we can do a cube, Simon. We could talk about it, but I'm not sure exactly how that would work.
Just have one guy with a camera just walking around the whole time.
Yeah, I mean, I have 2 cameras, so we could get 2 people, or like, you know, like a 1 overhead shot and 1 person from me, but I don't really know how to showcase a cube. I mean, I'm down. If the stream wants to see a legacy game, we can totally try to play that for the future. Right now, we're trying to get a league off the ground.
Anything but land.
That's kind of the next big project for the stream. But, yeah, dude, cube would be fun. But, yeah, well, I need your Smurf actually carry me. I'll love you forever. I don't want to go down to silver.
Thank you for watching.
really wish
can
I
could do this with a shot.
You can, they, the, I mean, the only problem is the internet, and apparently it's super expensive as a business, so.
Man. It sucks.
Otherwise, I'd love to. There's no, like, hard feelings about wanting to go there. I'd
love
to.
Sure.
Too, you know?
Back, like, there's some guys. Like, I think that's part of the reason why they were trolling us last night.
That's fine.
Yep.
I think they're mad because they're not invited.
Huh?
They're mad because they're not invited.
No, I'm not, like, a, you know, like a regular legacy player. So.
Well, that's what I'm saying. Like, I don't know why they care, then. Thank you for what? Go ahead. Sounds good, man. I kind of want to try the Final Fantasy game, too, the card game, if you want to show me one of them. Wow, it's still not crazy expensive.
Mm-hmm.
Where is it?
Where is it?
It's 4. So Frisky's still playing pretty much an empty board. That's a love move. Frizz freaks out with taps of blue.
Yeah.
As is completely reasonable.
That was real quick.
Most of us would in that situation. He's not totally out of you know, this result. So he'll still go over to fetch up a second basic, which will keep him.
Yeah, I know.
He'll still be in the game. It's not like
I ain't worried about it.
But he's, I mean, it's still not ideal for a 400 deck.
I expect him to see
that's actually my goblin deck today, Goblin Master. And it was thrown together last minute, but if you're talking about art and stuff,
it's going to resolve. It's not going to get hit by a.
Go ahead.
But I still have Deathrite Shaman in my deck.
That's true.
That's not enough to worry about.
Work.
You know, the thing is, I know they think it's taken away from the legacy scene there, but it doesn't fire very much. Anyways.
Yeah, that's the whole reason why you started the game this year.
Pretty much, and honestly, like, if we could switch knights, we would. Or
I mean,
if we could do legacy on another knight there, we'd show up, you know.
Trauma was giving me a hard time, and he was saying that the legacy has fired for the last 3 months, was it? Is that what he said? On Wednesday, I'm like,
I don't know about that.
Yeah, I don't think it has.
And, I mean, it's fine, too. It's not, I don't think we're taking any business away, because we also go to the shop and buy our stuff there, anyways. Like, it's, I don't know.
I'll play it that
way. If I can buy, you know, if I decide to buy something, I
plus, like, go there first. You know, like, go to Magic and Monsters, guys. If you want to buy cards online, go to their site with them. A free plug. I mean, like, there's, I don't know why there's animosity. Like,
oh, come on! Give me lens!
Cool with us,
oh, my God. It's
a major
show.
I'm not worried
about it. Come back.
I'll take two. Thanks, I actually opened those in a unhinged draft. I think I drafted it quite a bit when it was up. That's a weird set to just buy packs for, because I've done that. I was like, that's some unhinged packs.
On the major.
Pretty useless.
Yeah,
but
I do. Sorry.
You do that just
to
buy
lands.
For
the lands, but back in the day, I didn't care about the lands. Like, didn't know. You know, back then, they weren't worth like $50 or whatever. They sound.
I'll
target
about $8.
I'll
drive
her.
I'll take the major. Seems like the best choice.
That's pretty good. You're taking the tutor. I mean, it
seems good.
You have blue cards, but.
Tactical one.
Yep.
Okay.
Go ahead.
Big numbers. What's with the mountains? Everybody trolling on these are these like terrible mountains. Are these the wrong ones? Should I get different mountains? That one's shiny. Like, that's cool.
I'm gonna remove your mountain.
I have big hopes for unstable lands. Can't wait.
Oh, that's the name of the set?
Yeah, unstable.
Yeah. Colvin's Command, 2 damage to that, and make me discard a card.
Alright, time, and I'll turn it out next week, man. I'm down. I'm interested in learning it. He plays that Final Fantasy game, the Dragon Warrior game.
Alright,
good with
that.
Yeah,
you got it.
Go ahead.
Right.
Oh, I see. Oh, I see what you're saying. Nice man. I how did I miss that joke? It's alright. I'm taking it too seriously. I'm gonna
one, two, one.
So Frankie's power beneath 16 and trying to wipe that board.
I'm gonna
make you lose 2 life.
That's our friend.
Yep.
Yeah, there you go.
You
see that? I got
a 7. Crit's good value by Starfire.
Okay. Oh, yep. Yep. Go ahead. Two. Go
ahead. Yeah, it's a pretty good draw. And it's pretty sweet. Ringleader hits a trifecta.
Yep.
Matron, War Chief, and
I was feeling good about this game.
Pretty good. Yep. Crossbreaker?
Sure.
Combat.
Yep.
Come on.
Yep.
Good.
Actually,
I'm at
16.
Yeah, I'm at 16. Well, with
that
working.
Yeah.
Like a really rough matches.
Yeah,
well,
yeah, I could have played True Name early on, but I would have used my only fetch and I would have had Brainstorm, so I figured you were going to be bringing down Blood Moon. The reason I didn't play True Name is because I was hoping to draw to Abrupt Decay off the Brainstorm.
Yeah, I figured.
Yeah, it didn't pan out. Yeah, it feels pretty bad. Feels very hard. Feels like a very hard matchup. That's been my case with Burn too. Just like super fast, really fast decks. All right.
That was a good match.
Who am I tagging in?
Gary, you want to jump in? And we can play either way. I mean, it doesn't have to be Winter's Days unless Virtue is defensive of his title. Yeah, see, shrug them off. So, I mean, if whatever matchup sounds most interesting to play against, whatever you want to do. I've got blue, white control, and the Tintin for Animator over here. Hero, you've got a bunch of stuff.
The Dragon?
Why don't we ask the birthday boy? Hey, Goblin Master, what do you want to see next?
I think it's going to be
it might be Goblin.
Goblin's
Night.
Goblin's
Night. Yeah, I did that. Maybe a key counterspell in. Was bored.
I figured it took all the counterspells out, so I was able to just do kind of whatever I wanted.
Is it firing tonight?
That was all the stack interactions.
Most of the stuff that you play is uncounterable off of counter.
Right.
I feel like you always have it. So maybe what I do... Maybe the better place to take out two Fosse's.
That's pretty good.
Because it's super hard for me to win through Blood Moon.
Yeah.
So maybe that's better. Hard to say. Maybe the Edicts just don't need to be in there.
I mean, Edicts are really bad because of Mog War Marshal.
Yeah.
Like, I just.
So you're doing the Valor in honor of 19th birthday.
Alright, well, he doesn't care. He's happy with what he saw, so what do you want to play here?
Simon, you for real, Simon? You didn't tell me that.
That
he had a Hasbro.
That's
funny.
Of course, you wanna. Who's hanging out?
I'll leave.